Last time on Morrowind, Larry was about to enter this door, where on the other side a gentleman threatened his life. Let's see how much he likes this. Hey, orc. This is the guy that, yeah. You're not supposed to be in here. I'm gonna count to 10, and if you're still here when I'm done, you're gonna be in big trouble. Alright, well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, motherfucker. Oh shit! What are you doing? Whoa, what's going on? Kill the orc! Kill the orc, Larry! Kill it! Kill him! Kill him or he's gonna kill you! Slice his head off, Larry! Nicely done! Steal his axe! Steal his greaves! Steal his everything! Take everything he's got, Larry, and get through the door before that weird thing shooting lightning bolts kills you. Oh, man. Breathe, Larry. Breathe, Larry. Breathe, Larry. Breathe, Larry. And my phone's ringing. Be right back. And we're back. We're gonna try and heal. We're gonna go around the corner before we heal, just in case the lightning throwing weird thing comes after us. Okay. Let's go back in the door. Seems like a bad idea, but let's go back in the door. Hey, Larry. Try not to die. What can Larry use here? What does he have for... Adrenaline Rush. Look at that. Fortifies all that stuff. Fire damage. How much... You know what? Let's do this thing. Let's fire damage this thing on the other side of this door. If we can touch it. Yes, we can touch it. Oh man, there's more than one. Whoa! Luckily it's hitting that. Are you... Yeah, it's hitting that. Okay. Go touch it, Larry. Run and touch it. Nice going, Larry. Put your sword. Kill it. Kill it, Larry. Don't let it kill you. It's gonna kill you, Larry. Oh, cut its head off, Larry. Get through the door, Larry. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, 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 man. Oh, boy. So, oh, man. Okay. Okay. Larry's not doing so good. What just happened there? Larry just got diseased. Larry just got diseased. He just got an ash canker. Oh boy. Okay, we're gonna heal up. Oh man. Oh boy. Okay, Larry. Woo! Alright. I think we have a potion of cure common disease. I don't know if an ash canker is something that... Oh, wait. We have a blight disease and we have a comet. Okay, well, I'm going to determine which one of those it is off-screen. Next time on Morrowind. Hopefully Larry doesn't get in any more trouble.